His name is Amu Ait Lekait. He says he may be 80 years old. He's not sure, though. Details like that are unimportant here. This is a wasteland that hasn't tasted rain in 5 years. Yet somehow, Amu scratches life out of the sand. Amu is a desert nomad. He's seen many things in his lifetime on the dunes. This day, however, is different. Amu will see something he's never seen before. Today, he will witness the toughest foot race on the planet.